司马光砸缸。司马光 smashed the vat.北宋时，有个叫司马光的小男孩，聪明好学，而且爱动脑筋，七岁便能熟练背诵《左传》。In the dynasty of the Northern Song, there was a little boy named 司马光。He was diligent and clever. At the age of 7, he can recite 左传 with ease. 有一天，司马光和伙伴们一起在院子里玩捉迷藏。One day,司马光 and the other children played hide and seek in the courtyard. 有个小男孩很调皮地爬到了缸沿上，他对伙伴们炫耀道：“你们快看，我站得多高啊！” A little boy who was naughty climbed on the edge of the vat.He boasted to his friends, Look, I'm standing so high. 伙伴们让他赶紧从缸沿上下来，因为实在是太危险了。The other children asked him to get off the edge of the vat, because it was too dangerous.忽然，小男孩一个不留神，扑通一声，翻倒在了大水缸里。Suddenly, with sleep in his mind, he flopped over in the vat. 大水缸里装满了水，水花还溅了出来。一个孩子被吓得哇哇大哭起来。There were full of water in the vat. The water splashed out. A child was so frightened that he burst into tears. 两个小孩站在原地，着急的直跺脚，不知该如何是好。Two children stood in place.And stamped the feet hurriedly. They didn't know what to do. 还有一个小孩慌慌张张地跑去喊大人来帮忙。Another child ran to ask the grown-ups to help in hurry. 司马光在思考。怎样才能快速地把伙伴从缸里救出来呢？很快，他急中生智，从地上搬起一块大石头，使劲向水缸砸去。司马光 thought, How can save the children from the vat quickly? Very soon, he got a good idea. He picked up a big stone from the ground.And threw it hardly to the vat. 砰！水缸破了，缸里的水哗哗流了出来。小男孩顺着水流从破洞里出来了。砰！ The vat was broken. The water flushed out. The little boy came out from the hole with the water.
小男孩得救了，大人们才赶了过来，他们都夸司马光聪明，遇事沉着冷静。
The little boy was being saved. The grown-up had just come. They all praised 司马光 for his intelligence and calmness.